to this week's video. Alright, so the boys basketball team is going to be having the worldwide known Russ Petrick tournament happening today and tomorrow. Times will be announced later today in the quad, so keep your ears out and listen for that.
I would love to see everyone there decked out in your Monty gear. Come support the boys, the ballers. Boys soccer game tomorrow at 2 o'clock. JC, be there.
I'm with the Bear Cubs.
Wishing our wonderful, lovely, luscious, beautiful, talented girl soccer and basketball teams a very successful win this weekend.
This just in, we are selling donuts.
How much are they?
$1 for a donut, $2 for a bar.
Where is it at?
In front of the gym.
What time?
7:30. Be there or be square.
Please come support the juniors while we raise money for our prom this year. So, we would really appreciate if you would like to join our little fundraiser.
The Bring Change to Mind Club wants to give you guys free hot chocolate today. Come find us in the mini quad at lunch.
Hey, Vikes. So we're going to be selling candy cane grams this week, today, and next week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and it's going to be in the quad at lunch.
And how much are they?
$3.
Go get your candy cane grams to have a very Merry Christmas.
Oh, hey, Chloe. I think we need some new spirit gear.
I think you're right. Let's go get some.
Hey, Dano.
Hey, what's up?
We need some new spirit gear.
Oh, you're just in time. We just got some new stuff.
What do you recommend?
So we got these new tank tops, we got this new sweatshirt, we got some new Montgomery hats.
Can we try them on?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
What about the hats?
The hats are 18 with ASB and 20 without.
Thanks, Dano. She don't wanna be a queen unless she got me. Queen.
She don't wanna be on scene unless we marry. Shout out to Gladys. Tea
in my double cup, it can't spill. Carson and Harvey back with some sports news. Leia Haley ran in the state cross country meet and placed 9th. Congratulations to her on a great season.
Boys soccer had a game this week. They beat Ukiah 3-0 in a mud match, but it wasn't much of a match. We dominated. Girls basketball had a game Saturday. They beat some sweat team, a lot to a little. They beat Novato on Monday, a lot to a little. And we're going to go to boys basketball.
So today, it'll be the second day of the Russ Petrick tip-off. Come out and support your Viking basketball team. Girls soccer had a game Monday against Redwood. Tough match, 1-3-2. Congrats to the Lady Vikes. And that's it for Sports Corner this week. Signing off
with Harv. Althea.
Don't do that.